أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
When the sun is wrapped up in darkness, and when the stars fall dispersing, and when the mountains are removed, and when full-term she-camels are neglected, and when the wild beasts are gathered, and when the seas are filled with flame, and when the souls are pared, and when the girl who was buried alive is asked for what sin she was killed, and when the pages are made public, and when the sky is stripped away, and when hellfire is set ablaze, and when paradise is brought near, a soul will then know what it has brought with it. So I swear by the retreating stars, those that run their courses and disappear, and by the night as it closes in, and by the dawn when it breathes, that indeed, the Quran is a word conveyed by a noble messenger, who is possessed of power and with the owner of the throne, secure in position, obeyed there in the heavens and trustworthy. And Prophet Muhammad is not at all mad, and he has already seen Gabriel in the clear horizon. And Muhammad is not a withholder of knowledge of the unseen. And the Quran is not the word of a devil expelled from the heavens. So where are you going? It is not except a reminder to the worlds. For whoever wills among you to take a right course, and you do not will except that Allah wills, Lord of the worlds.